And we are learning more tonight about a teenager accused of killing his 17-year-old girlfriend. It happened Saturday night in Shively. WLKY's Gary Parker is live in Shively at the police headquarters there with the latest on the investigation. Gary?
Rick, that 17-year-old is being charged with murder tonight. Now, police would not release his name since he is a juvenile, and police would not say whether or not he would be charged as an adult, but these allegations come as a shock to friends and family.
I just think this is big news for everybody because it's completely unexpected.
The murder of Darnisha Peoples comes as a shock to the suspect's friend.
Yeah, I used to hang out with him sophomore year. We had third period class together. This is completely unexpected. I don't know what to believe, honestly.
Shively police say 17-year-old Peoples was stabbed around 9:15 p.m. Saturday on the 2200 block of Peacely Road. According to the Jefferson County Coroner, Peoples was pronounced dead at University Hospital from multiple sharp force injuries to the body 45 minutes later. Investigators charge her boyfriend, also of the same age, with murder. Sterling says the suspect was a classmate at Western High School. Another student says he was a friend.
I've been knowing him since freshman year, and he didn't seem kind of like a dangerous person. He was always cool and laid back.
The classmates added the suspect and Peoples were close.
Yeah. He stayed talking about his girl, and it was tight.
Western High School officials would not comment on the case. The suspect's father spoke to WLKY. He says his son is innocent, but he concedes the victim and the suspect were the only ones home during the stabbing.
As I understand, she tried to commit suicide, and he was trying to stop her.
The father describes Peoples as spiritual and a nice young lady.
I cared a lot about Darnisha, and hate to see her leave. Hate to see her gone. We're gonna miss her.
And we reached out to Darnisha Peoples' family, and they asked for privacy as they mourn her loss. Now, the suspect's friends say Darnisha went to Valley High School, but school officials would not confirm whether or not she was a student to us. Reporting live at Shively Police, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.